everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. Don't know why it keeps putting me on that one. Right, let's continue with this one. Hopefully there'll be no more distractions along the way. Now that we've cleared this rebel camp out. There we go, killing the wildlife again. Stuck. Here we go. Bloody wide moors. You saw nothing. Hey. Is this a thing worth exploring? It is. Alright, let's check this area out. I know I said no more distractions.
An old world ruin.
I unintentionally lied.
Taking a look inside. See what I can find. Now.
Let's have a look, shall we?
There's a relic in there, but how do I get it? There's a key module in there too.
Ah, here we go. We can do a thing.
Let's trigger chain reaction.
Oh, hello. Ah, perfect. Oh, okay, that's how I get up there.
Well, there goes my easy way up. How do I get to the ledge above now? Looks like it needs a key module.
Yep. All right, no worries. Let's do some more exploring. Opens that up a bit. Then we go around here. I'm missing something somewhere. Ancient supply box, we've got a crate up there.
I need a way to get up into the tower.
Right, nothing there. Anything this side? Whoops. I thought I had an idea there. Apparently not. Ah! I've had a thought. There we go. Awesome.
I bet this green channel will fetch a price.
Yeah.
A crate.
Am I taking this off the right way? That's the question. Not gonna fall down there, is it? I might have messed this up. Thank you, Bunny. I'm confused now. I don't know what to do. I might have to come back to this one because I'm lost. I feel like I might have messed that up, so we'll come back to that. You just go about your day, guys. You don't need to worry about me.
It's getting steeper. Air's getting cold. Should be getting close to Stonecrest.
All right, we've reached a winter level. Hello. So you are gonna let me wander through with a machine.
This must be Stonecrest. Catullus should be waiting for me. But maybe I should look around first.
Maybe. Alright, let's leave our noble steed there for the time being. Hello.
First the frost breath.
Hello.
Is that the champion from the east I see? Then I've something to share.
Oh, cool. I like sharing. What have you got for me?
What you've done for my people is known throughout the clan lands east of here. I'd like to help you if I can, lending you my eyes and ears. Nothing happens in this area without me knowing about it. In fact, I should tell you. If you're looking for some solid rations to sustain you out in the wilds, you should go to Saltbite. It's a desert settlement east of here. Big lake. Can't miss it. The cook there, Pentala, will whip up a meal for anyone who needs it, Tenacht or not.
Thanks for letting me know. I'll pay her a visit if I'm out that way.
Hey! Got another cook to talk to. What do we have around here? Unknowns to check out.
There's Catullo. What's he looking at?
You, outlander. Come and trade.
Greetings, champion.
Sure, why not? What do you have? Hold on. Alright, so we're there. So, had a knock at the door. Get rid of all that. Thank you.
You can never have too many of those.
Shards? No, I agree.
Don't wait.
This valley is infested with Regala's rebels. The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts, especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Dakota. For all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that.
I'm guessing he's not very chatty.
What is this place?
Stonecrest was built as an outpost, back when the clans were still at war. Its purpose was to guard the entrance to the valley, as well as keep watch on what happens below. And for now, that means keeping watch on Regala's forces. I wish we had enough soldiers to do more than just look on.
For all the good it'll do? What's that supposed to mean?
The bulwark has stood unyielding since the birth of our clan. Behind it, Tecote believes himself to be invulnerable. If he insists on defying Hikaru's orders, an outlander and a maimed marshal aren't gonna change his mind.
Your chief seems to think differently.
And that is the only reason I am still standing here, talking to you.
Ooh, he does not like me.
What makes you so sure Dakota won't listen to us?
A snake safe in its lair hears nothing but its own rattle.
Come on, is that all you've got for me? Hikaru said you were from the Sky Clan before becoming a marshal. I need to know what you know.
Dakota is a petty, vindictive schemer. If he had any guts, he would have gone after Hikaru long ago. But instead, he covets the chiefdom from behind the bulwark, biding his time, hoping that his foes will weaken one another. Is that enough for you?
For now. What makes the bulwark so impenetrable?
It's made of massive boulders. Impervious to any frontal assault. No army or machine has ever penetrated it. I am the only thing that can get you inside. If we're done talking, that is.
Right, chuck your chewed in the bin, mate.
Why do you think Regala's forces are driving machines through the valley?
We've heard similar reports from across the clan lands. The rebels are gathering machines from the wilds, but whatever control they have over them doesn't seem to last. So they herd them into camps. Something else happens there. Something that makes their control permanent.
An override with two phases.
I don't know about that. But it gets worse. We've heard rumors that the rebels are scouting larger machines. I don't know what kind.
Let's hope they don't learn how to override them, too. You were at the embassy.
I was.
I'm sorry about the other marshals.
Their deaths will not go unpunished.
You're still healing.
I will never heal. But that won't stop me from cracking any skulls that need it.
All right then.
Good thing you're on my side then. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regala's troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with.
All right.
On me.
Travel safely, soldier.
How would you convince Dakota to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. No good is anyone who lacks that.
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
When you left the Grove, how did you know I'd agree to help Karl?
Gut them, or sneak around. I will follow.
Hold on. Well, what's that? A column bearing southwest, survivors from the Reno line, Horus in pursuit, immediate airstrike at coordinates, please respond, right on top of us. Oh dear.
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
I really need to take those guys out silently.
All clear.
Hey, you see something then?
You saw nothing. But by all means, come over here and have a look.
You wanna look over there? There's nothing.
Fuck around and find out.
Looking for me.
Anything to report? They've gone rest and a bite.
Don't do that.
Stiff drink.
Now I'm itching for a scuffle.
Come on, back over here, you. Here we go.
This
This isn't a battle!
No!
We'll have to finish them!
Yeah, hold on. There are things in the camp I want to look at. Never mind, there's a fire here. Unknown Frostclaw.
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined. Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready. And I will announce us.
All right. All right, yeah, I can see why he thinks he's safe in there.
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain.
Where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Alright, let's go talk with your clan chief.
May your enemies fall.
May your name be honored.
What a pretend.
May your enemies fall.
Evening.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse, when they shunned me or when they stopped and stared.
Right now.
Yeah, I get that.
We're here for Takote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Cool Root. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow. If he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. That was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
Well, that was short and sweet.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men about. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
Because she spotted something, that's why. Wait, where am I going? That's the bottom of the bulwark. I just came all the way up. You know, what do you mean go all the way back down? All right. Do you have warm clothing? Osram Arrowbreaker. What resources am I missing for that? Sunwing Circulator. Okay.
Well, I do my best to keep customers happy.
I'm sure you do, friend. I'm just not interested in any of it right now.
That wall might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Yep. Don't worry, Aloy, we are heading there. Can I use the lift to get back down?
Already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall. Near that waterfall.
Alright. I didn't even spot the waterfall. How did you spot it?
Where is this water coming from?
Good question.
The water is flowing into the wall. Towards a hollow, maybe. Rocks here might give way.
Oops.
Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
All right. Well, if the rebels have figured out how to blow up that tank in order to get through the wall, then that's definitely going to be a problem. Oh, he's back down here.
The guard said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the ten have you been up to?
Takote said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
metal.
Even
if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
Yeah, Aloy,
the rebels might have made
camp doesn't mince her words.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, you may lack sense, but you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Takote, it seemed like there's bad blood between the two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
Sounds good. But that will have to wait for the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later, this has been Horizon Forbidden West, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.